Hi, this is Smita. You're on my channel, The Average Mom. I'm the mom to an 18-month-old named Arash. We also call him Munchkin. And today we are going to this park called Never Enough Theme Park, which has a lot of model trains, small models of trains, and the whole park has many, many small trains. And since Arash is completely in love with trains, we are going to take him there today. And we hope to have a lot of fun. And it's very hot out here in Delhi and Gurgaon. So I am wearing a white dress today. I'm gonna show you my dress in a little bit. I have paired a white crochet top with a white shrug, which goes down to my waist length and kind of gives me a definition. And I think it's pretty decent. I am also wearing these heels today from Tremode. I'm gonna show it to you. Yeah. I don't know how. And this is my makeup. I've done. I've got ready. Got some time. Got ready. I think I've done. Pretty decent job. I've put on some highlighter and some contouring and it looks okay, I guess. And I'm wearing this white crochet top with a white shrug because, you know, layering helps a lot because after having a baby, your figure is not what it used to be, and it's very hard to find clothes that look good on you. And I always find that shrugs, you know, help in layering, and layering helps a lot in giving you a better look. You know, it gives you a defined and leaner look. So here you can see that I'm wearing a white crochet top, which I've teamed up with this shrug, which comes down to my waist, and it creates a layer, and thus it gives me a kind of leaner look, which I've teamed with black leggings, which has a waistband, which gives me more dimension and just looks good. I have these Tremode shoes on. I am wearing heels again a little bit today. And I got this top from a brand called Myra. I got it off Amazon. I got this shrug also, a crochet shrug from Amazon. And it looks pretty neat. I think it can go with a lot of things. I intend to pair it up with a lot of things, a lot of tops and all. So this is my look for the day. And in a little bit, I'm gonna show you Arash, and he's already ready and he's waiting for us and he's doing his thing. He's always busy, and we are gonna take you to this park along with us. Just come along. Yep. Here's Munchkin. Munchkin, say hi.
Munchkin, say hi.
He's going to Never Enough Garden theme park. He's going to have a lot of fun. See, he has had his breakfast. He's ready. Yeah. He's very sleepy now. He'll sleep in the car.
Say hi.
I'm not gonna say hi, at least. Say hi. Say hi. Are you ready?
Munchkin is wearing mama's specs.
Yeah.
Yes. Make the face. What were you doing? Are you? Are you? Kala chashma. Munchkin is out. Munchkin is going to Never Enough Park. Munchkin, say hi. Say hi, baby. Say hi. Show hi. Yeah, show it to the camera. Wear your specs. Not on your nose. Yes.
Yeah.
So much swag, Munchkin. Yeah. Say hi.
Traffic on your.
He's wearing my specs because I'm not allowed to wear them, and he's making faces. Wow. He's having fun. He'll fall asleep in a little bit. Munchkin has given my glares back to me, sorry, because now he's playing with the shades. He's now trying to kill the shades. He's busy in that. He can't sit still, actually. He has to keep doing things. Now he's trying to kill the shades, actually. Maybe he'll be able to do it. He has removed it from the windows. That is Daddy. He's driving. Say hi, Daddy.
Hello.
Stop that.
Turn right to stay on Nirvana's entry road.
Machin, do your evil laugh. Why are you making piggy faces? Can you do the snort? Now do the evil laugh, please. That's not an evil laugh. No, why are you sticking your tongue out?
Oh.
long way. How far is it?
1 hour, 30 kilometers.
30 kilometers from Gurgaon. He's going to sleep on the way. I hope he sleeps, then he'll be fresh when he reaches there.
Well, a bit of a jam. There's a lot of jam. If we can make it today or not. Both ways the roads are blocked.
Finally here, after a long drive, lots of jams, and this is quite out of the way. It's within a village, as you can see, in between a lot of farmhouses. And this is the property. This is the place. It's a very cute farmhouse. There are babies, there are activities, lots of activities for kids. There are a few farm animals. Hey Munchkin! Munchkin! Munchkin, look at Mama! Say hi! What do you have there? There's an emu inside. Oh, yeah.
Munchie, don't go near.
Munchkin, try not to bite him. Come back. Come back.
You'll see, there
this is a
train.
Beautiful model train going, and you're supposed to stop the train and pick up candies. Munchkin, stop the train. Stop the train. See?
Munchie's train. Go, Munchie.
See, there is toffee inside, baby. There's chocolates. He's going to take the
Munchie,
train.
Munchie, look at Papa. Munchie. Boo-boo.
Take the candies. Take the toffee. Here.
Come on, pick it up. Munchie, look
at
Papa.
Yay!
Oh, God.
There's
more.
So much of detail in here. Just look at this.
Switch it on. This one. Switch it on. This one. Yeah.
Yes, see where the train goes. Wow.
Are you happy?
Did you find your place?
This is beautiful. Look at all the detailing. Look at the small stations.
That's a new stop.
You're derailing the train. See, there's a signal. Look at that. It's so cute. Extremely cute.
You are not supposed to touch it, okay? See. Come here. That's your train.
Benji, did you get a toffee? Okay. Did you get a toffee?
Ah.
He's taking another toffee. Very good.
Munchkin, will say hi.
Say hi. Munchkin, look at Mama. Say hi. Are you enjoying? It's a whole city model, small model. There's nothing like this in India, anywhere else as far as I know. So there are small miniature motorboats over here.
Munchkin, let's.
You can drive them. These are motorized motorboats. Miniature ones. There's a bridge over there. Look at all the detail. I have not seen anything like this anywhere else in India.
Can you see that?
Windmill right there. Power plant. Hi, baby. Are you going to find a train? Where are you going? He likes that train, the blue one. One of the trains which is in the beginning, the first one, that stops and you can get candy off that train. You can stop the train and you can get candy from that.
Can you see that man? Come here, come closer.
Now you have to see this railway station which is... Okay, what is that man doing?
Dancing.
Why is he dancing?
I see.
What is that?
Come here, Munchie. Let's see that train is good.
If you love trains, which all of us do, you know, trains are somewhere connected to your childhood, somewhere deep down. You know, you used to ride train when you went to a nani ghar or on summer vacations. And the train ki chuk chuk. And if you have any of those memories in you, you are going to love this place because these trains are actually making chuk chuk sound also, which is amazing. Look at the railway station, railway platform. Look at that.
Push it.
There are people, figurines.
See,
There are lampposts, there are park benches, there's a bridge. I have no idea. I'm going to ask them how long did they take to finish this. I mean, that's the railway crossing. Be careful. Where did the train go? There's a fire truck. There's an actual fire. There's an actual fire and there's a fire truck.
Panji, press this. Press. Push it.
So, when you push this button, wow!
What is coming out?
There is water coming out of the fire truck. Oh, there's a helicopter also. There's a rescue helicopter also. And that lifts off. Okay, now I am amazed. I'm truly amazed.
See?
Okay, the firefighter moves now. You have to see this. Look at that. Wow. That is amazing. All that at the touch of a button. So here's the panel. You can actually control it. This is amazing. You have got to check this place out. Look at that helicopter. It lifts off. Wow. There's water coming out from the fire truck's hose. There's a fireman. Wow, cool. Baby, can you see the fire truck? Do you like it? Yes. Look at that. All at a touch of a button.
Keep it pressed. It's going back to its hangar.
Look at that. It's going inside the hangar.
Yes, you can also.
Munchkin wants to do it now.
Keep it pressed. Yes.
Munchkin, keep the button pressed, baby. See, it comes out. Yeah. See, fly. How does a plane fly, baby?
Manchi, see, there is an. How do you know?
There are remote control cars, there are remote control motorboats.
Manchi,
lots
you see
of things
car?
To do.
You're not supposed to go in.
And all these detailing is just amazing. Look at each of it. See, there is a chai stall there, which has a fridge and a bottle and a dustbin and a bench in front of it. There is so much of detailing
like
which has gone into each one of it. That's a hotel, it seems, or some restaurant, which has like no place else. It also has a name. It's called Like No Place Else. That's a restaurant. It's pretty amazing in itself. And for such a place, the charges are really not that much. It is 500 something per person, which includes some soft drinks and some chai, coffee, etc. Plus, it's a ticket to the park. Only thing, it's a little out of the way. This is a beautiful thing. Kids are really enjoying here. All these trains, all these model trains, they're taking my breath away. They're beautiful. They're just beautiful. Look at all those tunnels, the way they've come, like tunnel systems. There is a mountain range. It amazes me. Munchkin is having a lot of fun here. He is running from one place to another, looking at all the models.
Munchie, look at that plane. There, baby. Baby, that one.
There are all these model trains over here. That is the cafeteria. you get a very basic food out here, probably sandwiches and stuff. We have a drive-in theater. As you can see, there's a drive-in theater, there are cars, and there's a movie playing inside it, which is The Making of Never Enough. That's the movie. Amazing work, amazing models, amazing detail.
Manji, look here. Manji.
Here we are.
Oh,
we had a great time at the Garden Railway. Manji, say hi.
Hi, Kato.
Say hi. We had a lovely time. And now it's time to say bye. It's quite late in the evening. It's getting dark out here, so we will now leave the place. But the garden is still operational. You can come here from 11 in the morning on weekends, and it is open till dusk. And you have to pre-register before coming in. Only it's open only to pre-registered visitors. Go to their website of Never Enough. It is NEVERENUF. Never Enough Garden Railways. Go to their website and get your tickets. As you can see, all the railway platforms are now lighted. There are so many lights there. And it is a magical world. It's a magical world. Definitely worth a visit. Can you hear the sounds of the trains? It's like being transported into another magical world. I really love this place. And even baby A has had a lot of fun today. It's getting dark now. The garden closes after this. As I said, you have to pre-register to come here on the website, and the tickets are 575 per person. There is no food etc. available. You can bring your own food. Tea coffee is on the house. There's also cold drinks available, and there's a very small cafeteria. But if you want to have lunch or a picnic, you can bring your picnic baskets along and have a full day of fun over here with the kids, or you know, just come along and just have a day watching the magic of small model trains all around. Have fun. This is a beautiful place. And my son is still running after the trains. He's still not done. Majkin, do you want to go home now? You want to go home now? Say ta-ta to the trains. Say ta-ta. Ta-ta. We'll come again, trains. We're going home now. Bye-bye, trains. Train. See, the train is coming in. Say bye-bye, train. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Munchkin, say bye-bye.